I just got out, you know, as I was driving, I was like, oh, because I put several waters in my bag and I left
it at home. Where did you park? Did you park in a parking lot or over here on the side?
No, on the side.
Because we're over in the parking lot, but we got Sharon. That thing weighed a ton. It's like, I'm leaving this. We're only going to be here an hour.
Yeah. It's just going to be an hour.
I mean, it was like, I don't know what was in that thing, but it was...
The stuff in it, you had stuff in it.
It was like, yeah, it was a good 40 pounds.
Keep it down. Frank behind you. Joseph, call for the ball.
It was cold this morning when we left the house. It was 37 degrees. But it's been pretty warm since we got here.
Come on, Joseph! Nice! Shoot it!
Oh! Good shot, Joe!
On the line! Joseph on the line! Joseph, call for the ball and get in. That's not your ball, Joseph. Joseph, you should be in there. Nice, guys. Nice, Orlando. Thank you. Joseph, go. Nice and ground. Shoot it. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, just a shot. Oh, nice.
Shot.
Shoot it.
Side from the other.
So this is my uncle.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
It's
Kelly's, Kelly's father.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. Kelly's mom. Hello, nice to meet you.
Nice. How are you?
I'm good, thank
Sean.
You.
Yeah.
And you know her.
The two of you. Get it out.
Hey.
Come on, guys, don't give up. Yeah, that's pretty dangerous.
Hey,
babe.
Hey,
babe. Bud. You, go.
He's behind there.
Oh. Nice. You guys talk to each other.
Come on, dude. Now move, now move.
Keep hustling, guys, keep hustling.
Nice hustle, Orlando.
8 minutes.
8 minutes. Yep. Yeah. You have to hang on to that lead.
Just hustle, both of you.
Back now,
just hustle the ground. Nine.
Hey, we're stuck.
Hold on, Tyler's stuck.
The officials don't know that they're stuck?
Yeah. But the referee doesn't care. Oh, that's funny. What are the odds of that happening?
One more, Grant!
Oh,
one more, Grant!
Come on, man.
Get it, Joe. He didn't find the car.
All the way. Frank's open. All the way. Our post.
Oh. I take it you didn't find the car. Take it, you didn't find the car.
I tried my best. And I even used the panic button. I couldn't hear it. Was it all the way back?
No. It's if you go to the bathrooms and then straight across the parking lot, it would be maybe 5 or 6 spaces from the driveway.
Okay. I could not find it.
Well, hopefully it doesn't go into overtime and we can get you some water. Get it, Joe!
Joe!
Go! Shoot it!
Come on, Joe!
Get it, Joe! All right! All right, Joe!
Good job!
All right!
Very nice!
Oh, that's a good score. Now he has to stay. No, you cheated. The story has changed, huh?
Well, I'll chip in for your gas.
Oh, yeah, good chipping.
Probably so.
Get him, Joe.
Yes.
Penalty shot.
Yeah, so
sneaky with it.
Yeah. He kind of, danced around.
He twisted around.
Now, that's typically tough for the goalie, though.
I think you're going to blow up on that ball. Keep going! Good try.
Oh, full foul.
Yeah, I think the goal kick. Yep, because the wind was blowing.
Got a hurt kid over there.
Stop, guys! Face the ball!
Go!
Oh, nice.
Go! Go! Go!
Come on, get it!
Good run!
Go!
Shoot it! Oh, good try!
and gentlemen, just make sure we have games that are about to start on these fields here. And this field over here, please watch out. They're going to start in about 5 minutes. All right, and are you, excuse me, U11 girls, our silver
Joseph division, we have TNT. One of the goals scored by Joseph in the 2-1 victory over Alameda. Congratulations, Earthquakes.
Thank you.